doing a Yurt base, had the JCB in to level the area, gone down to bedrock, which is a really solid base for us to start our stone ring beam. And we're facing it with stone, and we're using shuttering to hold the limecrete in. Afterwards, we're going to fill it all with hardcore, gradually working our way up to dust, and putting a limecrete slab on the top. Joints is with lime mortar, 2-to-1 mix with the local hogging. We've smoothed the joints over, and then we'll brush them back the day after to expose the aggregate to very fine sands. So at the moment it looks a bit messy, but come tomorrow it's going to look sweet as.
So now, why did you choose those stones?
Stone fairy.
Stone fairy.
Calling.
Are up to height, so now we're infilling with stone dust, or in this case some sort of subsoil, and put a plastic DPM damp proof membrane down, and gradually filling up with the final slab of limecrete, after which we'll put another inch of limecrete over the whole top to cover the stones. Organic in freehand, because it's an organic and freehand base. Well, if I was doing it commercially, I'd probably have inch battens running every few meters on the outside, every meter or so, and then I'd screed off the top, so it'd make it perfectly level. But at the moment, I'm just spreading it basically about the right thickness. As long as it's got a good slope on it, it's going to take any water away. If any water gets in, or after the it might be a patio. So yeah, hopefully don't have any puddles in it. A mix of a red and yellow pigment in it, a ratio of 3/4 cup to a whole mix, which is 4 sand, 4 gravel, and 2 lime, and about 2 water. That's 3/4 cup of pigment to that. And it's a bit sort of browny.
So, first 5 weeks of labouring in my life, labour of love. Excited to go for a stone base rather than your traditional designs. We wanted something more permanent.
Yeah, unfortunately heading back to London in a couple of days, back to the old track race. And I'm just going to be thinking about coming out here again most days, I think. I feel stronger and healthier and ready to lead a different life away from the hustle and bustle of big cities and build and grow something new out in the new country.